How Nazi Germany invented night vision devices. Most people think night vision is a modern invention, something out of the age of digital warfare. But the truth is far more surprising. Back in 1944, Nazi Germany had already developed the world's first night vision systems for both tanks and infantry troops. Let's start with the infantry version. The device was known as Vampir, a night vision scope designed to be mounted on the STG-44 assault rifle. But calling it portable would be generous. The Vampir system was bulky and unwieldy. The scope itself, mounted on the rifle, brought the weapon's total weight to almost 10 kilograms, making it hard to handle in combat. But that wasn't all. To power the infrared spotlight, soldiers had to carry a separate 13-kilogram battery pack strapped to their backs. And even with all that gear, the system's effective range was limited to about 80 meters. It's estimated that no more than 300 Vampir units were ever produced. Some reports suggest they were used in combat during the spring of 1945, likely by elite Waffen-SS troops during nighttime operations on the Eastern Front. But the story doesn't end there. The Germans also equipped tanks with night vision technology, specifically the Panther. These systems were called FG-1250, and they were far more powerful than the infantry versions. In ideal conditions, Panther crews using FG-1250 could spot targets at night from up to 800 meters away. An astonishing capability for the time. Still, the technology was experimental. Only around 50 units of the FG-1250 were ever made. But there are credible reports of successful nighttime ambushes, where Panthers with night vision equipment attacked Allied tanks under the cover of darkness. It was an early glimpse into the future of warfare, one that wouldn't truly arrive until decades later.